Hey everyone, thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today we are doing a quick, fast, and easy wig install. So if you're interested, definitely continue watching. All right, you guys, this wig comes from SUNBER Hair Company. Here is how it came packaged. Here are all of the goodies that they sent along with my wig. As you can see, the lace comes pre-cut. There's a band already attached on the inside of the wig and the knots were already bleached. Now this cap itself is made with this polyurethane, I hope I said that right, type of material, and that just helps so that the wig can really sit at your nape and on your hairline without the use of the combs. It pretty much makes the combs optional to use, but yeah, this is how the wig looks. It's super full and I just had to go ahead and flexi rod it. I did use my 1-inch flexi rods to do this. I used about 8 of them. I did not pluck this hairline, nor did I bleach the knots. All I did was pretty much use my wax stick to mold the hairline and, you know, define my parting down the middle, but that was pretty much it. And of course I did use a wand to curl the hair and use the flexi rods to set the curls. So yeah, I did use in total 8 large 1-inch flexi rods to do this hairstyle. And yeah, it took literally no time for me to take them down compared to like my half inch flexi rods, because, you know, of course you're going to use a lot more with smaller flexi rods. So it really took no time for me to take this down. And y'all, I'm already loving how full and fluffy the hair is looking. I'm going for like an effortless wavy look. So I didn't layer the hair or anything like that. I kind of wanted this hair to, you know, have like an effortless look overall. So yeah, now that the flexi rods are out, I'm using the same wand to just go over the top of the hair, just so that there's no line of demarcation from when the rods were in the hair. And this is the overall look so far, but the actual look I was going for is this loose wavy hairstyle right here. I love how effortless and soft it is. And yeah, I'm so glad that I was able to achieve it.
Yeah, this turned out a lot better than I anticipated. The hair looks so full. I didn't cut any layers or anything like that. I just went ahead and flexi rodded the hair and I twisted it around the 1-inch flexi rod just so that I could get more of a wave pattern rather than a curl. And yeah, this is how she's looking. Super full, super big, effortless. Just looks like I woke up like this hair, and I like that. I am seeing like on camera I have like a cast right here, but in person I'm not seeing that cast, so I don't know why that is happening. That is so annoying. Nothing that a little lace tint won't do. I did go in with some powder makeup to help it blend in, so that's why it's like really blending in like in person, but I guess on camera it's like showing. But it is HD lace. As you can see, the thinnest lace, you still have to do something to kind of get that melted effect where it's not as apparent. So I'll leave all the links down below in the description regarding this wig, along with any available coupon codes. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.